Good morning, students. In this video, we will discuss about speed, distance and time. So first of all, what is speed? So speed of an object is the distance covered by it in a unit time. Now you see, speed depends on distance and time. Let us take an example. If a car covers 210 kilometers in 3 hours, it means the speed will be 210 km divided by 3 hours. After simplification, we are getting here 70 km per hour. So, from this example, you can understand that speed is equals to distance by time. From here, we can find out distance is equals to speed into time. And similarly, time is equals to distance by speed. So these are the formula which you require to solve these questions. Now we'll see some conversion of units of speed. Like the unit is given kilometer per hour and we need to change it in meter per second. And these questions are there in your textbook. So how we will solve it? So let us expand it. Here it is 1 kilometer divided by 1 hour because it is per hour, so divided by 1 hour. So we have to convert it. So 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter and 1 hour equals to 60 into 60, 66 minutes we have to convert. So it is from minute to second. Then after simplifying, we are getting here 1 kilometer per hour equals to 5/18 meter per second. So when we require to convert, like if we have to convert 72 km per hour into meter per second, so we can write 72 and kilometer per hour value is 5/18 meter per second. Instead of solving this process here, we can directly write 5/18 meter per second. So this is the shortcut when we require to convert the unit of kilometer per hour to meter per second. We can directly write, instead of kilometer per hour, 5/18 meter per second. Now the next conversion is from meter per second to kilometer per hour. Now you see, meter per second, so meter by 1 second, and meter is the smallest quantity, so we'll write here 1/1000 kilometer, and second we will write 1/60 into 60, means 1 out of 360 it is. And we will show it in R. Now you can see 1/1000 and this divide will be multiply, then it will be reciprocal, then 60 into 60 will be numerator and 1 will be the denominator. Now after simplifying, we are getting here 18/5 kilometer per hour. So when we are converting from meter per second to kilometer per hour, we have to multiply with 18/5 kilometer per hour. Let us see one example. Here we need to convert 1.5 meter per second into kilometer per hour. So 1.5 we will write, and in place of meter per second, directly we will write here 18/5 kilometer per hour. And by conversion, we can find 15 is there, and we have to remove that point, and it will be 10, and after solving, we are getting here 5.4 kilometer per hour. So this is the shortcut when we need to convert the unit from meter per second to kilometer per hour, then we have to multiply with 18/5, and when we require from kilometer per hour to meter per second, then it is 5/18 we have to multiply. So number is there 5/18. When smaller to bigger we have to go, we have to multiply with 18/5. And from bigger to smaller, if we have to go, like from kilometer per hour to meter per second, then we have to multiply 5/18. And then unit we need to write.